So to keep it rolling, next up we've got a group that's from Blue Lotus Belly Dance. And it basically it's a Celtic fusion sword dance and a Turkish-influenced veil performance. Blue Lotus Belly Dance is a unique group of dancers with a passion for blending cultures with music and dance. The dancers have over 100 years of combined training and performance. They offer a variety of dance demonstrations, including authentic folkloric demonstrations for educational purposes, sword dance, veil dance, candle dance, American cabaret, and much more. So I'd like to bring to the stage Blue Lotus Belly Dance.
Thank you. Thank you, Blue Lotus, very much.
Thank you.
Thanks. Okay, that was wonderful. And did you guys enjoy it? Great, great. Very quickly, a couple of sponsors we have to thank. Southside Dermatology, Dr. Mary Pentel, thank you very much for the sponsorship. And I also got a couple of, thank you, got a couple of drawings from her booth. Fan Fan, who? H-U last name. And also another winner is it Brenda Grant from J&J? So when I'm done with introducing this program, you guys come to the side and I'll give you the winning ticket.
Hey, Wendy, there's 10 minutes left for this silent auction. Just let everybody know, 10 more minutes and counting.
10 minutes left, silent auction. So if you haven't had a chance to bid on the items, go there now. Only have 10 minutes left. The next dance is a Mongolian dance. So we try to, as you can tell, we try to bring different culture, different programs in here. And we welcome back Liu Li, who had done the love story dance earlier, and she's going to perform that. And it is absolutely awesome. She doesn't really want me to say much, and just watch the dance and enjoy.
All right, the Mongolian dance. Hope you guys enjoy that one. More sponsors I'd like to thank. Brumos Motor Cars for being one of the sponsors for tonight. Also, Delicus Tax Service, thank you very much for your support. And Fifth Element, I believe they're the restaurant, food. So, all right,